A man told me you needed this.
Ah, oh, just what I needed. Take this as payment.
Yes, please. Almost about halfway. Okay. I need to see. Okay, that one's. This cultist is on a ship. You can warp to the forge. And then head out to that nearby port is going to be our best bet. There should be a dock. There it is. You want to fight me, boy? All right, let's fight. What is going on over there? I summon the Adresia. Wheels up.
Ready to embark.
Welcome back, Commander.
Go.
Let me see. Where are there? You are. Come here, you sick bastard. What level are you? Level 40. Although if you're on a ship,
increase speed.
Odds are. I can probably yeet you into the water. Hopefully you can swim. Yeah, I know. This is the second cultist that's been aligned with outlaws of some sort.
Ah!
Yeah, we've seen better days. But they've seen better days as well. Yes, I noticed. Thank you. We're not gonna sink. Not yet, anyway. Because we're gonna board these bastards and heal the ship up. Actually, I probably shouldn't yeet him into the water because I need to confirm the kill. Oh, they're all using poison. Gross. Fucking poison. I can inflict death ailments too. Neat. Oh, good. I didn't have to worry. Aw, man. Had I known I wouldn't have to confirm the kill, I would have. Oh, I probably wouldn't have. He probably would have been immune, though. Let's be real. If other mercenaries are immune, I imagine the cultists would be too. Headbutt. I'm not sure which who took more damage on that one, to be honest. Yeah, I heard him. Not much, but he definitely felt it. There we go. Ram! Burn, baby! You missed completely. Let them try. It'd be great if that worked as intimidation. Like, if they just saw their buddy's ship cleave in half, kind of feel like it should have like a morale or something like that. That'd be an interesting mechanic to incorporate. At least in paper, anyway. It might not work well in practice, though.
Let's see what they make of fire. I need archers. Blaster, get fire. We're moving now.
There we go. What do you say we say hi to the new neighbors, shall we? Whee! What's up? Bye! Oh, what? How did they not... Are the grunts now immune to the kick as well? Oh well. Ultimately, they still didn't stand a chance. Nope, just that one. Okay, cool.
There's much to do, and many unknowns.
Wait, what? Why? Go. Sail, fools. Now who saw us?
Oh.
Alright, you wanna dance?
Everyone, brace yourselves!
Let's dance.
Let's go!
and ran. Oh, he definitely didn't like that. Come here. There we go. Ah, screw you guys. Ah, that felt good. Okay, so that's one cultist down. Where's the next one that I have on the map that I can access? Have I not uncovered anymore? No. Oh, I missed a viewpoint. Two. How did I even do that? What's this? Death and taxes? What is this, government? So much to do. Oh, there he is. I don't seem to have any other uncovered at this point. What about you? Oh, that's one that I've got marked. Nope. I still can't. Actually, this is the one. Mark. I'm gonna have to warp to get any closer. Because she's way the hell over here. Still, I can get decently close. Considering how far away I was. Ooh. Random metal. All right, let's take this guy out. 820. I'm counting. Down to 800 now. It's not at all flat around here. But, as long as we're going down for the most part, it's not too bad. Take that. 10 metal. Take more metal. Here's the fort. Fourth military camp. Fenian. And it is guarded to the teeth, I might add. Alright, so we're gonna find the back door. I am not going through the... That'll work.
What was that?
And I even have a first victim. Thank you for volunteering, good sir. Come on, number two.
If I wanted whistling, I'd buy a bird. Huh?
Come on, come over here.
Sounds human. Better check it out.
Alright. I guess you're not number two, this guy is. Alright, buddy. Your turn. Your time's up. My time is now. And that one, now they're just lambs to the slaughter, just lining up for it at this point. Come here.
Yes, I hear you.
Surprise. Oh, okay, I thought there was a loot command in there somewhere. I was mistaken. Now they're going to assume that there's somebody infiltrating the fort because of a random encounter. It's clearly my fault when I had nothing to do with it, seeing as how I'm hiding in the bushes.
Is someone there? Huh?
Oh, I didn't die. Damn you. Have fun. So we all are distracted. I want to get your goods. Paw through your sacks. Did he wear him down at all? Doesn't look like it. Wow, for a lion, you kind of suck at life. Die. Again. That's kind of exciting. I guess as you level, you get more adrenaline. Which is useful. A lot. Oh, I'm not on fire. I was expecting to be. You know, seeing as how I was standing in a bush that was on fire, you know, that's kind of typically how that works, and as far as I know. I'm gonna climb this cliff. That's where the cultist was. But I was only the halfway mark. Gross. On the inside, it was a nice way to break up the monotony of running around seemingly aimlessly. Right, climb up here, there. Still got 150 to go. So far. Have I really not come close to any vantage points? Nothing, wow. Ooh. That guy coming after me. Therein lies the question. Because if that's the case... Oh yeah, I forgot I could do that. Wait, what's the icon next to it? Oh, that's the Orichalcum Trader. Okay. I should probably let him find me before I begin my infiltration. The last thing I want is another mercenary. Fair, where are you? I just saw you. What happened? Oh. Is it a cave? It is. Is there more to... This cultist is fond of bears. Miss bear. You missed too. Dodge. Super dodge. Burn and die. There we go. Cultist defeated. Helmet of the Immortal. Sweet. Alright, that'll work. Kythera Island, help people nearby. Alright, so let's get their island. Weakening the Obsidian Island. What about this one? Attica Fort. Oh, okay. Attica. So let's take a look at Attica. Ooh, there's a viewpoint over there. First, we're gonna get that. Figured there'd be one nearby. Alright, I'll take it back. That's not really nearby. Well, it's nearby-ish. So we'll do whatever this fort is that's in between location. I'm assuming it's a fort, but it might not be. Whatever it is, we'll do it next. Ruins of Artemis. Interesting. Temple of the Golden Bowed Goddess. It's a huntress location. Christ. Looks like the hunters have become the hunted. Can't believe that worked. Surprise. Die. Alright, let's get that guy on fire so take that fire damage. There's someone else out here. Unless, of course, this is the one. This, it could have been this chick who was still- What the fuck just happened? Well, probably sneezing, that's what it was.
Hidden.
Where is the Artemis camp? That must be it, question mark? I've already cleared this? Interesting. How did I go through all of this? It's a very bizarre track I took. Okay. I guess.
Hmm.
I guess I just didn't want to get too far away from my objective at the time. Whee! No fall damage. Game says you've had enough of fall damage. We're gonna remove that for you. And I said, thanks, game. It's the literal least you can do after everything else. There's the ruins. I wonder why it gave me two title screens. That was weird.
Huh? Is someone messing with me? Oh, that was a strange sound. Stop it.
It's not that strange. It's only a human whistle, it's not super odd. Try this one more time. Actually, get it back around the other side. Sniper from behind. Much easier, yes. That's just kind of cool. Easy peasy. Ooh, that's on the chest. Where is it, though? I only saw the one. Oh, I didn't even think to check what I got. That sucks. It's a legendary. That's all I know. Legend, wait for it. Dairy. There's the tablet. And there's the chest. Oh, it's on the other side. Why did I not think to check there? Oh, I thought I got it. Stupid. Oh, it's up in the pillar? A weird place for a tablet to be. Oh, whatever. Area complete. Let's continue. Keep climbing. Climb on. Pardon me. Hold a moment. Oh well, alright. Onward. Octocast, that's where we need to go. There's a guy. I think it's this one. Octocast Fort Hallmark. But which one? Could be any. That's a vast area. We'll start on this side. Let's see. Here. This should be relatively smooth traversing since it's a town. You don't have to worry about too much in terms of wilderness since there basically isn't any.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
You there! Stop!
Oh, I didn't think it would go for it.
Go!
Well, I was gonna go for trying to find a place to hide for the stealth route, but oh, we're doing this. Feel the burn.
How much fucking fire? Somebody get fire!
And there is the damn mercenary. Two new mercenaries, apparently. Pain. Yep, there, that guy's dead. I'm a loot. No archers, go away. That way I can thin out the numbers. Here, come. Come on. What's the matter? Can't you guys keep up? There's only one of me. How'd y'all lose me? Y'all are slacking.
Someone's here. I'll take you there. Fucking fire!
Yep. And you'll die screaming in agony. I mean, it worked the first time, if it ain't broke, right? We're gonna go after this guy, since he's by himself. Don't feel bad, I've been working on my stealthy and sneaky sneak, so there's no way you would have been able to find me. Is this a third mercenary? Maybe. Investigate, bitch. You won't. Damn it. Alright. I have a plan. I got me an idea. Join me, won't you? If you have any balls. Ow. Someone's got some balls. Congratulations. I might murder you. Shit, I rolled. How did I die? I had plenty of health. I thought. Alright, now it's personal. That guy just turned into a fucking soldier. I was sure he didn't have that armor and stuff on. Oh, this guy wants to fight.
I'll crush you.
I have an arrow sticking out of my shoulder. I should probably get that looked at. Wow, that guy got here fucking fast. Too fast for me, you say? How come you're not keeping me up when I'm climbing? Burn, fool. I don't have to run forever. I just have to run longer than you. Should probably hide out for a second so my health can reload. This guy's all by himself lonesome. Hit me. Lies. Almost, that one almost did get me. You sure? It's over, you fools. I have the high ground. There's the first mercenary. Alright, so this mercenary is coming after me. You know, you're doing remarkably well for someone who took a basically a miniaturized firework to the face. Yeah, your mom's a joke too, but I still did it. There we go. I'm gonna single you out since you're, you know, singled and weak. Let me show you how it's done, kid. This ought to finish you off if you take damage from it. Yep. Thank you. Ah, you gotta take her. I need to reload on arrows real quick. Let's go. Yeah, I don't know. The paralyzing arrows suck. They don't do at all what it seems like they should. I'm over here. Come here. Of course it would be. I was literally focused on the other guy, and all of a sudden it decides it wants to target the most inconvenient guy. Fall would kill you if nothing else. Yep. The gross not available. Who's not dead? Oh, there he is. Hey, this doesn't concern you, dickbag. Fine, you guys want to get involved? Let's get involved. My turn. Now there's one more thing, and that be the chest. What art thou, chest of man? Alright, Merc, you wanna go? We can go one-on-one. I'll take you on one-on-one. There'd be the chest. Workshop complete. Surprise! Ow. What the fuck? I had half my health left, you asshole! Did I at least complete the fort, or I gotta do that again too? Okay, good. Wait. Where's the merc? Alright, I guess I gotta go find him again. Or he'll find me. If we're being honest. What's this? I have at least one unspent ability. I have many unspent ability points, alright? It'll be fine. I'm gonna sail across the gap here. If I can get over the damn pump. Okay, can I go backward? There we go, that's better. We're gonna go this way because it's closer. Civilian port. Why, if it's a civilian port, why is it a restricted area? Wait. There is not one. Wait. Where'd my chest go? There's... Oh, just one. There it is. Good. Good. Gonna run this way because it's more or less... Wait, that'd kill the captain, right? Yeah. That checks out. I was gonna try and go stealthy stealth and not kill anyone, but... Boom.
If I keep this up, I'll change the balance of power.
That guy just stood there and took my assassination attempt to the face. And didn't even stutter or flinch or anything. There's the mark. I'm not gonna make this easy for you, man. Die. Die. What the? Come on!